Police are looking for a suspect in another convenience store robbery in Sioux Falls. Investigators say a man with a knife walked into Cubby's at 39th Street North and North Cliff Avenue around 10:15 last night and demanded money. He left the store on foot. The robber is described as a white male, 6 feet tall, with a medium build. He wore a dark hooded jacket and dark jeans with a dark bandana over his face.